Hello guys, well it's Saturday morning now. I've really torn into this lawnmower now, and I've now pulled the carburetor off of here, and I've played with that linkage down there. I cleaned up all this linkage. That's now moving good. That's moving great. A little bit noisy now. I don't think this is running a lot of years, because I've now pulled the carburetor off and it's just a mess. Let me show you. It goes on the motor like that. Just two bolts takes this off. Two bolts that go here and here. Anyway guys, this is the throttle body side. Hang on, wrong way around. Here. Yeah, okay. So that's the air filter side, the throttle bodies. Just one throttle butterfly there. Actually doesn't look too bad to me, looks in good shape. This carburetor gasket, I'm not gonna spray any carb cleaner or brake cleaner on that, because I think that'll disintegrate. But the biggest shock of all was the actual float is so dirty, and I'm probably gonna have to pull the needle on this too. But yeah, that's the needle right there. But yeah, it's very, 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 very dirty inside here, and it looks like something's been nesting in there, some kind of insect or spider. So. I'm glad I never bothered trying to start this without pulling the carburetor off, because it wouldn't have started in a million years. And if you look at the float bowl itself, this petrol in here, you know, it's got stuff floating in there, and this is very nasty gasoline or petrol, and it stinks to high heaven. So that's obviously, and you can see, no, more crap inside the top of the float bowl there, whatever that is. You know, some kind of spiders have been building nests in here. So I don't believe this lawnmower has run for a number of years now, seen all this. Anyway, that's where I'm at right now, guys. And